weekend where the weather will not be picture perfect, but Discover Oklahoma host Dino Lally says we can always make the most of it. I like your outlook.
We're going to have a positive attitude, and you know, nothing can pick up the mood better than a great steak.
Right.
Oklahoma is known for having a lot of great steak houses. One draws tourists from all around the world, and Jennifer Reynolds is going to tell us more about this legendary spot that's in Stockyard City.
Let's take a look.
Wine and steak in the Pinto.
After 107 years in business, Cattleman's Steakhouse is an American legend. Won in a dice game by notorious gambler Percy Wade Sr. back in 1945.
How are we doing?
It was transformed from a struggling cafe into a destination steakhouse by restaurateur Dick Stubbs, whose company purchased the aging icon going on 30 years ago.
Today we have 26% of our customers come from out of state.
Oh, yes.
Bacon.
Yeah. Opening at 6 a.m., Cattleman's has a loyal breakfast crowd.
I love bacon. Bacon, and they always have very fresh eggs.
I've gotten the steak before. I've gotten the chopped steak. This is actually the first time getting the chicken fry. Love their sandwiches. Breakfast sandwiches are great. Love all the food here. I haven't had anything. I love their salads. I've eaten those at lunch. Those are great. Homemade dressings, that's great.
In fact, Cattleman's house dressing is one of the restaurant's three signature menu items.
Hungry, thank you very much. you can see the rest of that story this weekend on the show, and we'll also show you the uniqueness of the Red Dirt Art Gallery in Wellston.
Oh, that sounds cool. Mm-hmm. Also, some kids are really excited about a train coming to town.
The spring steam train is actually going to be happening at the Oklahoma Railway Museum, close to the zoo at Northeast Grand Boulevard. Buy your tickets to take a ride on the steam train. It's a wonderful experience for the kids. In the last weekend, you can take advantage of this event. And finally, it's the Holy Batman 5K race this Saturday at Calvary Church in Norman. Dress up the kids in their favorite costumes for the 1 mile fun run or 5K
Cute.
Race tomorrow. Check-in is at 8:30, but the races are around 10 a.m. This event raises money for Allie's House, which is a nonprofit helping families that have children fighting cancer. So whatever you do this weekend, just be safe.
Yeah, all for a good cause, that one is.
That's
Thank
right.
you.
Mm-hmm.
And you can watch Discover Oklahoma right after our newscast on Saturdays at 6:30 p.m.